be a fight. Spike meets Theodore Long next. Ah!
You know it's the Mac Militant.
Coming to get it all.
Theodore Long.
Oh, man. Check out this
kick. Let's go into a fight. He's prepared, my friend.
Boom, he cut this Theodore Long.
That ball
making his way to the ring.
Theodore R. Long.
There you go, baby. Thugging and bugging. That's it.
Lead up, player.
Back down next week. Heads to Indianapolis, Indiana, Taz. And what a huge matchup. Booker T versus RVD in Indianapolis next week.
I can't wait, Cole. I'm telling you, the Book Man and Mr. Thursday Night colliding in Indy. Off the chop, my friend.
RVD with a huge score to settle.
And weighing in at 150 pounds,
Spike Dudley. And you know what? Good for Spike Dudley. He has about as much as he wants to take from Theodore Long in the comments for Spike.
You know what the R stands for in Theodore R. Long?
What, wrong?
What do you mean wrong? No, not wrong. A wrong something, a W, by the way.
I know.
Rocky.
But will you stop it? It's a match, not a boxing match.
Nobody's got boxing.
Let me say something to you right now, gangster. Now, before I lay this thugging and bugging down on you, player, I think the best thing for you to do is to get yourself a warm-up. You feel me? Now, I got just the man for you. One of the baddest Italians here in the WWE. A man that's untouchable. Johnny the Bull. You people stand up and show your love for Johnny the Bull.
Yeah, a warm-up match.
Johnny the Bull's a paisan.
Oh, come on.
Well, it's a warm-up match. I mean, you know.
A warm-up match.
What's wrong with having a warm-up match? I mean,
Theodore R. Law wants to run his mouth out there in the back. Why does he just take it with his Spike Dudley? Spike Dudley wastes a little time.
No,
but there's the Spike.
Spike Dudley giving up about 100 pounds or so here.
Oof.
And a right hand by Johnny the Bull, Stamboli of the FBI.
I don't know. Maybe Stamboli's one of Sicily area. You know, he grew up over in New York. I'm saying maybe that's how Long knows him.
Look at this. Spike Dudley with the exclamation point from the Bull. This is no warm-up match.
I'm telling you, look at this.
The cover Spike grabs the bottom rope. You gotta love the guts of this 150-pound Spike Dudley.
Gotta love the power of Johnny the Bull, man. Check this height out. Look at that, almost hitting Dallas.
Shoulders are down, and Spike Dudley kicked out before the count of three. I don't know how Spike Dudley's still going
not
here.
Not Budley.
Yeah, I understand that. Okay. Yeah,
Spike's in trouble. Spike's in trouble. He's in the ring with one of SmackDown's strongest. Pound for pound, possibly the strongest guy maybe on SmackDown.
Spike in trouble off a suplex. Lands high and hard on the back of his neck.
Boy, I'm not taking nothing from Spike Dudley. He's a tough dude.
Cover hook of the leg, and Spike kicked out again.
Everybody knows Spike, no quitting Spike. I was former tag champs with Spike. He's a tough competitor, but Johnny the Bull's just too powerful for him now.
Spike almost won the Cruiserweight Championship his first night here on SmackDown. In fact, last week, Spike pinned the Cruiserweight champ in a tag match.
Yeah, well, Johnny the Bull is not a Cruiserweight by any means. No knock on a Cruiserweight, but right there, man. Theodore R. Long watching on.
No, but what Johnny the Bull is tonight is a hired gun for Theodore R. Long. And Spike is driven into the corner by the Bull.
Johnny the Bull's was trying to take the spinal cord out of Spike Dudley's back.
Look at this, Spike Dudley. Johnny the Bull's in trouble. Spike Dudley trying to get him over, Kenny. And Spike Dudley rolls out of the way. Bull with a right hand to the mat.
Wow, you witnessed there a Spike with Bull's man.
Bull, shoulder first into the steel post.
Wow.
Spike Dudley taking it. Look at this.
Dudley.
Spike Dudley. Dudley Dog connects. Can Spike do it? Spike covers.
Look at this. Hooks the
leg. Spike has picked the ball.
Pulling an upset. Wow.
Here's the winner, Spike Dudley.
Okay, Theodore R. Long. The warm-up match is over with.
Oh, to see right there, Theodore R. Long.
Yeah, you better get the gloves on.
He's getting his gloves on. He's getting give the man a chance.
Yeah, you better get a trainer in the corner and call for the medical team.
Don't worry about it. Theodore Long could go. Oh, you got a little
Spike Dudley. Spike Dudley's a buck 50 soaking wet. Theodore Long.
I know he's
a
fight. Who the hell is that?
A clubbing blow from behind.
Oh, this kid is ripping that up.
Spike Dudley into the corner. I think that's Mark Jindrak.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Oh, this.
Hey!
Well, there you go.
Now Theodore Long with a boot to the back of the head.
Look at the physique on this dude. Whoa, Cole! body of Adonis, the face that could be in the cover of GQ. Wow.
Yeah.
Look at him.
Check out the power of Mark Jindrak.
Hugging him now. Hugging. That kid's got the goods, my friend.
Mark Jindrak.
Theodore Arlong pulling out a blue chipper here, quite possibly.
A diamond in the rough. Theodore Arlong may be onto something. Here's a smackdown.
Believe that player.
Well, coming up next, who will win?